New this morning, Virginia Tech is wrapping up its first year of teaching students how to brew beer as part of the Food Science and Technology program. Companies like Deschutes and Ballast Point are already taking notice as they develop East Coast operations, moving to Southwest Virginia. Deschutes will use almost the same equipment Virginia Tech is using when they build in Roanoke. The two recently teamed up to test water at Carvin's Cove and brew Deschutes beer at Tech to see if changes to the recipe need to be made.
It's neat for them to go off from our pilot plant, go into actually when we do tours of the breweries, and they say, we know this stuff. It's just much bigger than what we were working on. But yes, they got to step in every process. They know what's going on.
That's a very big opportunity. That can show you right off the bat. We're already reaching out, making those connections.